they want to know that you have the confidence in yourself to try to build something that's going to be the next unicorn or the next IPO company. And even if you fail, you have that goal. That is a relatively large leap to have the confidence to say things that are not yet true. As a consultant previously, I was used to having to have the evidence to back up my claims. And I was very careful and cautious about my initial market sizing numbers, only being able to show what I could prove from existing business models. But with Joro, we're trying to build a market that doesn't exist, and it does require imagination. So I think most investors that are experienced investors know that when they're talking to early stage founders and early stage companies, they're being sold a dream and a story. And and the deck and the story that you as a founder can tell can be very explicit about that. So you can say very clearly, this is what I have achieved so far, and this is what I have tested. These things are facts. And then here's the ambition that I have or the dream that I'm trying to build. And that is not, that does not exist yet, and I need your money to make that reality happen. So I think making that clear distinction between what has happened and what will happen versus or what you want to make happen is very important. And personally, I also tried to bridge that gap by creating both bottom-up and top-down projections. So for myself, I would ground myself in real numbers from the bottom-up. What does it really cost to hire someone? What does it really cost to have Amazon servers? What does it really cost to have a team of 20 people? And make sure that those assumptions are grounded in reality. Benchmark that against other companies that have built. And versus what's the top side of what's the upside of what you can create. And at this early stage, investors are really looking for the opportunity that you're creating. And so if you can show the opportunity will be big and that you as a founder have a sense of reality and what it will take to get there, I think that's the only way you can achieve balance.